request by Mr. Thomas to rezone 10 acres of his property there on Madison Highway from its current R1 to RA, which is residential agricultural, in order to be utilized for agricultural purposes. I did want to point out here that historically this property has been zoned AU, agricultural use. I did also want to point out the M2 in the very southern portion of your screen here. That is PCA down in Platteville. In 2006, at the county rezone and adopt ULDC, you notice the pattern of M3 changed, allowing significant buffering for the activities of PCA from potentially compatible developments. And that's why staff finds a request here from R1 to RA consistent with the comprehensive plan and recommended approval. Future character area does depict suburban area, and it is within the urban service area here. However, there are no county utilities within the distance here, so it would be served by well and septic. There are also no wetlands on the property as depicted here. And again, a few pictures of the property as it is. That tree line you see there is the northern property line. There is a house to the immediate left here, just out of frame. That is also remaining R1. And this is the back portion of the property, again, remaining in that agricultural use and likely more fully utilized by Mr. Thomas if the request is approved. So, with that being said, staff finds the request consistent with the comprehensive plan and surrounding land use patterns and recommend approval.
Thank you. Any questions from Mr. Dillard on this case? Is there anyone here this evening that would like to speak in favor of this recommendation? Okay. Is there anyone here who would like to speak against this recommendation? That being the case, I will entertain the motion.
Mr. Chairman?
Yes, sir.
Regarding this rezoning request, REZ 2023-02 for the Collins property. As you just heard, this is in compliance with the comprehensive plan for this 10 acres being considered for rezoning from R1 to RA. And I'd like to make a motion to move that and approve.
Okay.
I'll second that.
All right, we have a recommendation to approve, stated very nicely as usual by Commissioner Wiles. And we have a second by Commissioner Roundtree. All those in favor, please raise your hand. Any opposed? Like sign? I think that's also unanimous, Ms. Stevens. And that is all I have on the agenda, Commissioners, unless you have any other business.